Hey guys, welcome to Food Frenzy Friday. Now I get asked all the time, what do you replace instead of milk? Because we all know that milk causes an inflammatory response, if you've heard me talk before, and it's gonna not help you achieve those weight loss goals in the fastest possible time, and that's what we're all about, fast and fit in this day and age. So what we're gonna do is basically have a blender, I have some almonds. I soaked these almonds overnight last night. So you need to soak your almonds in water just for about 24 hours and just get a kilo, just pop them into just a nice bowl, put them in water, let them soak, and it softens them. So when you blend it, it's not going to chew up your blender, and also it's going to create that milky texture. Now with our almond milk, it's going to have good fats, it's going to have a nice milky texture, and it's all good for you without any of the bad processes with the pasteurization and homogenization that happens with all the milks nowadays. So let's get started. Okay guys, what we do now is we grab a strainer because we need to strain the almond milk purely due to the fact that we don't want the little almond chunks inside our milk, but we can use that again later. We're going to use a slightly bigger bottle because I don't want to make too much of a mess today. And let's see how it turns out. As you can see, I've also put a little bit of vanilla extract in there. Just so it has a little bit of vanilla taste, because still like it, still tastes good. And we put 2 extra cups of water, so about 5 cups of water for the almond. And as you can see, it gets covered up just a little bit. So what you do now is just grab a wooden spoon and slowly push the almond milk through, and the milk just drops straight down to the bowl. Now, with the milk, you can probably let it keep for about 3 to 4 days. It's a very simple way to make healthy milk for anything that you need to have the milk for. So, not for cereal, because remember, we don't need cereal, but any other things that you do want to have milk for, you can use that for. As you can see, with this at the top, we have the extra almond flakes, and we can use that with cooking because it has all that good healthy fats in it. And here it is guys, the finished version of our almond milk, so just there, and I'll have a glass of milk to that. Have a great day guys, Food Frenzy Friday.